Do you still have trouble focusing in class? Oh, my dear student, my eyes are up here.
You hung on to my every word. Were you dreaming of this?
My, you're so cute when you're flustered and embarrassed. I could just...
Now you're worried about my next class?
There are still many more intimate subjects I can teach you.